in. What a surprise.
How are you, Samantha?
Wally, what a silly question. Need you ask?
Oh, hey, congratulations.
Oh, thank you. Well, we're very happy about it. Do come in. Don't tell me this is Merle.
Yeah, it's me. How I've grown, right?
Right. Angus, sit down, sit down. Why don't you have some coffee?
Oh, no, we'd love to, but we're really in a terrible hurry.
Oh, no, no, I haven't seen you for ages. Merle, how about you? Would you like some cake?
Gee, yeah. Do you have chocolate?
Mm-hmm. Kitchen's right in there. Just help yourself. Well, he did that very well.
He's learning.
You don't like chocolate, Merle.
What brings you to this part of the world?
Didn't Endora tell you?
Tell me what?
Oh, great.
What's the matter?
Well, Wally and I have to attend an important conclave in London. All our usual sitters fell through, and we didn't know what to do, so...
Well, luckily, we bumped into Endora. We'd never have thought of asking you, but she said you wouldn't mind.
Mind what? She said you wouldn't mind taking care of Merle while we were gone.
Oh, it isn't that. It's my husband.
He doesn't like kids?
Oh, no. He loves them. It's just that, well, Darren's had some rather nasty experiences with my friends and relatives. And he's been working so hard lately, I hate to... Well, he's mortal, you know.
Yes, Endora told us.
Oh, that shouldn't be a problem. Merle can pass for mortal, can't you, Merle?
Sure, Mom.
Will you promise not to do any magic in front of Mr. Stevens?
Okay.
Well, in that case, I guess it's all right.
Thanks, Samantha. I'm sure he'll be no trouble.
He's got a lot of studying to do.
Oh, what are you working on now, Merle?
Elementary spells and incantations.
Now, you're not to help him, Samantha.
Oh, don't worry, I won't.
Well, thanks again, Samantha. We really appreciate it. And you behave yourself and do everything Mr. and Mrs. Stevens tells you.
Give Mother a kiss.
Ah, Mom.
Well, we better take off. See you tomorrow.